I want the dove pie served with a spoon of lemon cream. We'll have to let the kitchens know. And these flowers. They're just all wrong in the Crownlands. Mira, are you listening to me?
Lady Marjorie, good tidings to you today.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion.
And you, Lady Mira, a word in private, if I may. I'll return her shortly.
Who would I be to deny Lord Tyrion?
Very soon you'll be the queen. And if you're anything like the current one, you'll deny me all you like.
So, du hilfst mir ja nicht, ne?
Mira,
tschüss.
Please excuse me for a moment, my lady.
I promise I won't keep you long.
Ich würde jetzt gerne die Zunge rausstrecken.
I don't think Lady Marjorie likes me. Although after tonight I suspect I won't be her least favorite Lannister anymore.
What did you want, my lord?
Oh, there's much unpleasant business to be done today. But I bring you a bit of good news. I've arranged for the Crown to purchase Forrester Ironwood. A royal decree sits on my desk now. And I'll have my squire Podrick see to it at the first opportunity. You'll bring prosperity to your family. They're lucky to have you.
You honor me, Lord Tyrion. Only you could make such a strong gesture to House Forrester. My lord, do I still owe you a favor?
As handmaiden to the new queen, you will undoubtedly prove useful.
Toll.
I'm sure I'll think of something. Enjoy the festivities.
Goodbye, Lord Tyrion.
So, und jetzt dürfen wir uns den Stunk bei Margaret abhören. Oder Marjorie.
Today of all days. You know I didn't want you talking to him.
Fresse halten.
You're playing a dangerous game, Mira.
Ja, the Game of Thrones.
Sarah will help me with my gown and hair. I'll deal with you after the wedding.
Mhm. Viel Spaß bei der Hochzeit. Ich habe Besseres zu tun.
Come with me, Sarah.
Ich bin halt so aggro in dem Spiel. Guck mich doch nicht so an, du blöde Kuh. Alles Zicken hier.
Garrett. Easy now.
Whoa.
Sorry. I was just keeping at the ready.
That's good. Don't lose that. I understand your uncle paid you a visit. What did he want? Not many people pass through here. What brought him this far?
He came to ask about the North Grove.
Garrett, you have to leave all that behind.
Especially now that you're a ranger.
Nein, du musst mitmachen.
Aye.
Das krieg ich schnell aufs Fressbrett.
I know you had told me you could stand with these men, but not every brother's a friend. If it came to it, and you were in trouble north of the wall, any of them you'd trust by your side? You know these men. Who do you want watching your back?
Well, I know I can count on you, John.
I'm flattered. But our paths may not always cross. You'll need allies beside you.
Erolt Holt of White Harbor, Corliss Wells from Stony Sept. And finally, we've got more spawn of nobility joining us.
No.
Brit Warwick of House Whitehill.
It can't be.
Check House Whitehill. Make sure you're not bringing this one for the Boltons.
Oh, super. Lass mich raten, er soll mich umbringen?
Garrett, what's the matter? You know him?
Come on, get moving.
Garrett, who is he?
That man murdered my family.
What?
Snow! See these new recruits to the Maester.
Don't do something you regret.
Jetzt bin ich mal gespannt.
If it isn't the fucking pig farmer. I'm here because of you. Got sent to the wall for that little party I do with your family. Don't think it's over.
Oh.
Best watch your back.
What are you waiting for, recruit? Personal invitation from the king?
Welcome to the wall, brother.
Looking forward to it.
That's enough. I said move.
I'll be seeing you, farm boy.
Das wird lustig. Richtig lustig, glaube ich. Ich muss nur Snow irgendwie dazu bringen, dass er mir beisteht beim Abhauen. Oder mich deckt oder mir einen Auftrag gibt oder sowas. Irgendwas, dass ich da am Ende nicht enthauptet werde.
This isn't fair. We were supposed to be up there. I'll never see another wedding like this. I don't know what you did with Tyrion Lannister that made Cersei want to punish you, but it never should have affected me like this.
Sarah, this has nothing to do with me. The only reason we're down here is so Cersei can shame Lady Marjorie. We're just pawns in their game.
So, what gave you the idea that you could play? I hope whatever you got from Tyrion was worth it, because you don't know how furious Marjorie is at you.
Sie wollte nicht helfen.
Sie
konnte nicht helfen.
She was talking about who she could replace you with.
Auch schön.
I probably shouldn't have even told you, but I suppose you have a right to know.
Tell me who it is.
Why? What are you going to do to her?
Nichts. Ich will's nur wissen.
It doesn't matter. It was just names. This is about you.
Oh, gleich wird's lustig, glaube ich.
It's funny how things change, isn't it? It must be hard for you not to be the favorite anymore.
Sarah,
look. It wasn't too long ago I was asking for your help with Marjorie, and you were there for me. Maybe now I'm in a position to help you. You just need to ask. Otherwise, Marjorie's going to make you leave King's Landing. You're pushing her to it, Nera.
Thank you, Sarah. I could really use a hand right now. I don't want to do this all alone.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out. I'll beg Marjorie if I have to. I'm not letting her send you home.
Look, the pie!
Oh no! They're already serving the pie.
Oi!
We're missing everything.
I know you. You were in the gardens the other night with Damien.
Mit wem?
Before he disappeared.
Du hast
have a few questions to ask.
Gleich ein ganz anderes Problem.
What were you doing there with him?
Mira, you've made a mistake.
Seven hells.
You there, girl. I need a towel or a wet cloth, something.
Lord Morgren.
You'll need to find someone else. I'm not finished
with
her.
You sick, man? You think I have time to bother with handmaidens? Release her or I'll have Queen Cersei find you another job. Well, I just ruined a perfectly good shirt to come to your rescue.
Yeah.
No need to explain what that was all about. We all have our own mischief to hide.
That was kind of you. I do appreciate it.
Well, I didn't do it merely for your benefit.
Then why?
Perhaps I recognize a kindred spirit. It's not every little handmaiden who can steal an ironwood decree with the crown right out from under my nose. Consider me impressed. My partners, I am afraid to say, felt rather differently about it.
That ironwood was stolen from my family. It was never yours to sell.
Spoken with strength, my lady. But still, I wonder if you're ready to play this game.
Ich wollte eigentlich netter sein.
Even understand why Tyrion gave you the ironwood deal. Because it wasn't out of the kindness of his heart.
I'm no fool. You want something from me. Access to Marjorie. Or perhaps he just knew he could get the cheapest ironwood.
Very observant. You are no mere handmaiden. I remember what it was like to be new to this game. You feel like you're drowning, don't you? There's no one you can really trust. What you need more than anything is an ally. I could be that for you, Lady Mira. Is that something you'd be interested in?
And what exactly are the terms of this offer? What do you get out of it?
A smart question.
Hmm.
So, let me be blunt. Hmm? Circumstances have put us at odds. But what if we were to work together? Control the price of ironwood together? We could get very, very rich together. Or should I go back to Lud Whitehill? Who has proven to be very interested in it.
Oh, ich wollte doch gerade einen Deal machen, verdammt. Ups, da geht gerade mein Verhandlungspartner dahin.
What happened? Joffrey's dead.
I'm afraid it just became a very bad time to be linked to Tyrion Lannister. Tell me that you got that Ironwood decree from him before the wedding.
Oh no. He said it was waiting for me on his desk.
What a shame. Such potential. I'm afraid any chance of our alliance has become quite impossible. You understand, Lady Mira?
I can get it. I'll get it back from his chamber.
That would not be an easy task, especially now. But if it were to disappear, perhaps we could talk again. You have a good head for business, Lady Mira. It'd be terribly disappointing to see it on the end of a pike.
Und ein Whitehill erwartet uns.
It's locked. Not getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
So what do we do?
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for? It's not just kings who die stupidly around here.
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone. Just be careful.
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Just what do you think you're doing here? You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I'm sorry. I was just... I'm leaving, right now.
Not so fast. I'm not going to ask you again. Damn it. Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You, don't move.
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here. Some tiles on the roof came loose. Almost lost my footing.
Tom, we have to hurry. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well, go on. That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
You can do this.
Ich glaube immer noch, der überlebt die Folge nicht. Vor allem, wenn wir seinen Namen kennen. So, das hier ist der Schreibtisch. Nein, guck, los, schnell, hopp.
He said that it would be on his desk.
Boah.
Mira, we're running out of time.
Scheiße. So, was ist das?
The bill. For the wedding.
Ja, gut, das war falsch.
More money than I could spend in a lifetime.
Ja, weiter. Wir haben hier Halt die Fresse. Und was haben wir hier? Sag, ist das?
Oh, another bloody letter.
Ja, aber in der Box ist doch was ganz anderes drin, oder?
Tyrion's strongbox. Oh, it must be in here.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
It's the other one.
Damn it, hide. I find a way to distract them.
Oh, ganz schön doof.
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. We'll find them. And after. Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
Aye.
Verdammt. Ich würde die Stelle gerne nochmal spielen.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I bought you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Did you find it?
Hör auf zu reden. Hol das Zeug.
Oh, I think it has to be in here. It has to be.
Hier, nimm den.
It worked. Is this? Oh, thank the gods. Oh, I found it.
Finally. Let's go.
Alter, und natürlich war es wieder der letzte Schlüssel.